I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
God. Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those... Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Holy shit!
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna, do you see me? I'm up here! I need your help!
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rise, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for eyes. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Kristoff are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it. So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Ah!
hard to decide, isn't it?
rather sell than sleep any day. Something. I'm open for business dusk till dawn.
Take this. You deserve it.
Wow.
Get off!
Oh!
It's me. I'm near the cafe. Anything I should know?
Stay clear of the latte. They tend to pour the milk.
Thank you.
got your satchel. Now, where's the camera?
My God, you're incredible. It's in the trunk of a black car on the Indian Bridge.
Oh, that's not what I was hoping you'd say.
these godless creatures came after me. So I hid in the house. Thank you.
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry.
Yeah!
Why are you, mate?
Salim! Salim, we need to talk!
Go away! I'm armed, so you better get the hell out of here.
You have to let Ida go!
You mean that stupid woman? She's dead. She was infected, so I had to kill her.
Now, her daughter says you have Antizin.
I don't know anything about this. It has nothing to do with me.
Salim, I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, yeah? So you want to have a party? How about I invite some more guests?
Yeah!
What has he done to you? Take it easy, take it easy. You're free.
Yes, Mina. My daughter. She went...
She's safe. She's back at the village. Your son's still hiding at the house where you left him.
What am I going to do? We can't stay in the village. Harun will throw us out again.
You're going to take your kids and go to the tower. I want you to find a doctor there named Lena. Tell her that Crane says to take care of you, and that he'll make sure there's enough antizin for you and your daughter.
You are Crane?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Now go back to Jamil. He's waiting for you. Yasmina's with your sister.
Thank you for being kind to me. I didn't think there was any kindness left.
Wrap things up, guys. The sun's going down, so you better be on your way to the tower. See you there.
Thank you.
Jade speaking. You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Shoot you.